Already started off bad. Hey guys, Death Ripper Gaming here. This is Primal Carnage Episode 2. I hope you enjoyed the first one if you've seen it. There's a link in the description to the first one. The second one I think is going to be much better because I'm talking much louder and I did much better in the gameplay factor of it. Anyway, please like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to stay tuned for more footage. Hey guys. This will be episode 2 at some point, or today after episode 1 is uploaded, depending on how good it does. Hopefully it does good because I really like this game. This is like my favorite game on Steam ever now. But, it's extremely fun. So please like the video at the end. Please like the first one. This one I appear to be doing a lot better. And it's all on camera. Sweet. Oh, I got him! Oh! Ooh! And that shot off the freaking pole. Oh my god! I'm doing so much better this video. So, I might make this like episode 1 or something. That was amazing. Oh, I got nothing. Again, you ain't got nothing, bro. Dude, I'm doing amazing. Oh no, no, no. Now I'm not doing good. Oh, I got up too, if you noticed. I stood up. Sorry if the audio is very high. And if, like, it's rustling around and the static in the back. I didn't mean for that. My kind of sucks. I just ordered one yesterday. It has decent reviews. I don't know. If it's not good, it's not good. It doesn't really make a difference. It's still going to be better than mine. But yeah, so just thanks for watching, guys. This means a lot when people watch my videos and give me positive feedback. I haven't gotten negative feedback yet. That's also because I probably don't have enough fans to have haters, so. But aside from that, still, positive feedback is amazing. Oh, let me be bent in half. But yeah, I really like making these videos, especially this one I like making already. probably on my series besides this one, because I don't know how this did yet. My favorite video to make is probably either GTA or Killing Floor. Dude, I'm like extincting everything. I'm literally the reason there's no dinosaurs right now. Did you just poop out of a raptor or something? Was it a purple fart cloud and then it came out? Anyway, also, I'm sorry that my voice is probably really annoying. Everyone says it's not as annoying in person. Not nearly, but I mean, it's just my mic, most likely, or something. I honestly don't care, though. It's fun making videos, so I do it. No matter what. Yeah, there's different classes. I'll be exploring those in later episodes for this. For maybe the first and to third or something like that. I'll play as my main man, which is the Pathfinder. That's what I always play as. PvP when I'm not recording. I don't know. That's why, because I know I'm decent with him. And I don't want to, like, suck on camera. Which I did really good last night, quickly, when I just joined the match as the sniper. The reconner. Recon. Ooh, get trampled, get smacked, flying, then trampled. As you can see, that's how they smack you and you go flying. He got his beak covered. But, kind of upsets me because I was getting ready to kill him. That would have been cool. Lately, if you notice, since the first video, this is way better. Don't know why, trust me, this isn't much of a time lapse. Because in the end of the first one, I said I was going to record this map. There's not much of a time left in the gameplay. It's not like I practiced for months before uploading. I don't know, maybe they suck, or just maybe this match, since it has so many high ledges, so they can't just run into you. Like that. I'm sorry, every time that I'm talking and I go to fight something, I stop. I mentioned it, I think in my last one, I might have mentioned it, because I forget already. I'm too busy enjoying this. It's because I space out because I'm trying to concentrate. Okay, thank you. I'm still alive. Okay, thank you. Bye. I'm dead. Corpse launch right into there. I'm just taking a nap, guys. Oh, look at my light. Broke my light. Which I'm sure you broke more than that, but that's specifically what I noticed. And trust me, though, it's not really him breaking your light. It's just the game. Even though it's, like, new, it's pretty glitchy. Say, but think of how many rad doll effects they must use for this game. There's, like, 9 hunters. What the hell was that? He just got smacked up here, like, what? Of course, I jumped basically right into his mouth. Y'all hurt. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. But anyway. This video is really good so far. Proud of that. I'm not gonna make it probably the whole match. Not yet, because it's 20 minutes left already. And this has probably been recording for about 10. Because I'm pretty sure it's like 30 minute matches. But, I mean, it's really fun to play. And I mean, I might make it the whole thing probably. I don't know. All depends. I'm gonna probably record the whole thing. Whether I edit the whole thing. See, because I figure most people aren't gonna watch it if it's a long video. Really? He just said back kicked me right into the wall, bro. I think that's unfair. Like, yeah, I know it's a giant dinosaur. If it really did that, that's exactly what would happen. But I mean, I just did shoot it like 8 times. Ooh, got him right into that. Those wind. Yeah, the dinosaurs are pretty high detail. Yeah, that's probably why it's super glitchy at times. I don't mind. The game is awesome. Oh my god. This game is by far the best FPS I've really ever played. Besides, like, Call of Duty, but that doesn't really count. Call of Duty's only good at times, never always good. And really, the Black Ops series lately are the only ones that have been coming out good enough to play. Speaking of Black Ops, I'm gonna... Oh god, thank you. I'm making a... Let's play. Multiplayer let's play, basically. So yeah, let's play. On it. Sorry, I was trying to see, so I don't die. Oh, now I'm dead. But yeah, I'm gonna make a multiplayer gameplay thing of it. That was really cool. That was awesome, but yeah, I'm gonna make like a let's play multiplayer thing. Hopefully I can do really good. You'll notice a change, because usually once I get warmed up with the physics and the guns and the DPS and their range and stuff, I start doing pretty good. But as of right now, I think that I might suck. I don't know. I mean, the beta was nothing compared to what the real game's gonna be. The beta, in a way, kinda sucked. Compared to what the real game is, because... I don't know, for a beta, it was good, but... For Call of Duty, what I'm used to, I've never played beta behind it. So I guess, you know, that's the process of game making, but... I still think the beta could be a little better. Oh! Final check. I'm just like hiding, that's all. I'm wondering if maybe halfway through I should switch to my, sniper. Because if you notice, the reason I'm mainly dying is from being kicked or bitten. Which, I mean, that's, like, the only ways to die, but, like, I'm not being jumped on, really, by those guys. A couple times, that's about it. So I can get close and personal with them. We should juke them out and then shoot them. And they're pretty easy to kill. But it's the big guys, so I'm wondering if I should use, like, a sniper. And see, that was not hard. But that is gonna be hard, because it's running at me. And it does that. And it's like a 2-hit kill. Ooh! Went flying. Oh, it was him growling. I thought it was another one. Oh, I almost got that guy. Reptilian bastard. Alright. Let's go up here. Raptors jump really high in this game. I don't know if that's based off, like, actual facts or something, but they do. Oh, I almost got him too. I shot him right in the head. But as I shot, I died. So most games, even Call of Duty does that. As soon as you go to shoot, if the bullet didn't, if the sound effect for the game didn't finish, basically, you don't count it. This is freaking thing behind me. Oh, it's still up here? Oh my god, what? That was super weird. Then it was that guy. The running thing, I forget what they're called. What's a good Ramosaurus? Whoa. That really just happened. Dude, they're forming like a pack of T-Rexes and stuff. They're running with bulls, you gotta just kind of move. Tried, it turned pretty good. But yeah. Sorry, I haven't talked in like a minute, but I don't know. I just got a little bit distracted. Uh oh. Sorry, I was just trying to focus. But seems extremely fun to play. I think the last time I talked to was when the guy went flying into the wall, but yeah, so this game's really cool. Should actually get it. I mean, if anyone really wanted to play anytime, I would, but I have school during the day, Monday through Friday. It's actually tomorrow. It's Monday. I don't have school, but because Columbus Day, but that's fine. Sorry. It's early in the morning. My throat doesn't feel the best. But, yeah. I used to not like talking on camera. That's why I never really did. Because I figured I sounded like a 3-year-old. It was almost like a subconscious thing, but at the same token, it depended what I was doing. But YouTube, I didn't care about. But, I mean, as you can tell now, it doesn't really affect me. Kind of just making the videos because they're really fun to make. And making them, and they're getting decent views, so it's helped me want to make them again. Like, my latest one, got like 16, wasn't that bad. Still hope that it keeps climaxing higher and higher, but I wanna climax of like a billion. No, I'm just kidding. But ouch. Anyway, yeah. Now my arm's broken too. It's like, seems very creepy because when you die, your eye. Oh my god. Your eyes are open. There's a mini dinosaur behind me. Yep. Look at that. But yeah, seems extremely fun to make. So far the video is probably like 20 minutes long. I don't know if I'm putting this in. Because I want it to get views, and I feel like if anyone sees a 20 minute video, it's going to get like 2 minutes of it watched, which my videos probably already do get like 2 minutes of them watched, but as you can see, right now, it's gone to hell. The dinosaurs are kicking our arse. No, I'm just kidding. We're beating the butt. But, like, I don't know. Still feel like they're so OP. Ow! I have to heal now. Oh, God. Alright, yeah, I can't heal to full. Alright, yeah, I can. Just making sure that no one's here. No dinosaur. Yeah, hope you guys left my channel, by the way. But, should have said this earlier. Like, comment, and subscribe, just in case this is the ending of the video. I'll probably put the whole thing in if it doesn't do well. Well, I don't know. Anyway, but for now, just in case I decide to make this the end, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps me when people subscribe. Actually, recently, I got a decent amount of extra subscribers. I'm at like 402 now. Good. I used to be at like 415. A bunch of people unsubscribed though. That made me a little upset. But what can you do? Just regain, I guess. Which is exactly what I did. But for those of you who are watching this and it isn't the end of the video, well then, enjoy the rest. Huh? Oh my god, that guy was a pro. Spit in my eyes so I couldn't see and then attacked me. Alright, but from this point on, just quickly I'm gonna play as her. Sniper. She's a scientist. I don't really know all the class names. Dude. He just like owned me. I'm gonna try with her a few more times. If I don't do good, then I'm not. I usually do this though. Has a decent rate of fire. Alright, yeah, she's not my A game. Alright, so, we know that I'm gonna play as, she's pointing her finger. Time to play as the Pathfinder. He's really good, I don't know. He has some decent damage, that's why. Pretty sure he is best in class. 4x4. Dude, that guy right there, he's doing the easiest, trickery, but it's annoying. Because with the raptors, you can just swing as many times as you want. They don't have much of a stamina lower. Like mine at the bottom left is the yellow meter. So all you have to really do is just, you run back and forth. And do circles and loops, attacking. And then eventually you just end up getting someone. I mean, there's literally nothing to it. That's all you're gonna do. I can't say much because I go in circles all the time with shotgun, but it's a lot harder to be a hunter. Oh. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna die any second. I gotta go. His tail had slapped me in the back of the head. Yeah, the physics on this game are awesome. I mean, I'm a stickler for realistic games. If a game's gonna have, awesome graphics, I don't want it to glitch at GTA. I wish that was, way more realistic than it is. And that game's pretty realistic, but this game's pretty realistic in addition. But I like that it's, glitchy. Oh, of course, you decide to turn back as I'm turning back from what I'm gonna do. Ow. Great, I just got stabbed in the chest with a horn. Yeah, probably just gonna finish the whole match, because I'm gonna edit this right away and get it out to you guys. And I mean, I got you. Gotcha. But then I have to take out my pistol. Yeah, I teabag the dinosaurs a lot, because as you've seen, when I die, they can see their body for 5 seconds. So it's just funny to do, because then they spawn probably really pissed. A lot of people get very pissed from that. I'm just like, yeah, okay, whatever. Because honestly, I'm a lot better than most of the people here, so. Pretty sure I might be number one. Hopefully, anyway. I mean, I'm the one who's doing most of the work. To the Raptors, I can't say much. The Raptors aren't very hard to kill. Until they get glitchy like that. Got them. Tillian Mothers. You've received hybrid crate number 1. Oh, sweet. One of the dinosaurs dropped a crate weapon thing for me. Crate drop. I'll have to check that out. Maybe I'll do like an unboxing. Maybe I can make this a whole series. This game's extremely fun to play. Although this is episode 2, in all technicality. Whew. Okay, well that worked. Oh god, come on. Nice, that's the corpse launched. That was sweet. Well actually I wasn't a corpse at the time, but you know what I mean. But yeah, sorry if I'm talking too much now, but I think it's better to talk too much than to talk not enough. Even though that was not proper English. But that's a cool way of healing. Just gotta spin your arms around each other. But I mean, I'd rather watch a video with someone talking the whole time than it just dead silent and gunshots. And I mean, that's how most of my GTA videos are, but that has music at least. I'm not gonna put music in this. It's a 20-minute video. I'm hoping this is only like 20 minutes. I really don't want it to be like an hour. But yeah. It'd be really nice if anyone who watches this would please just subscribe to my channel. Because the more subscribers I get, the funnier it is to make these. And also, I love it when people like the videos. Especially when they get lots of likes, because I've had videos that are like 8 likes in an hour, and they stayed at 8 likes, granted they didn't go any higher. But, like you know, most of them I think went up by like at least 6 after that, but still. For me, maybe not for some, that's a decent amount. And I appreciate all the support I can get. Even though, as of now, this isn't like much. But I mean, to the people I have who are subscribed to me. Oof, that was good. We're gaining together, guys. Oh, okay. Douche. I'm gonna stand right here to heal. Sophie jumps down. He doesn't see me right away. She's Agent Smith over there. No. I actually watched a little part of The Matrix for the first time yesterday. Didn't really care for it. It was just not my kind of movie, but granted, it was still pretty awesome, all the jumping and shit like that, but yeah, I really like this game. I thought of making a series on it after I started playing it again. I used to play it a lot. I went through it this phase. I played it for like a month straight. So, and that's not even a big phase, because I've been through way worse. But I mean, I liked it. And I got out of it, I like started playing like GTA and stuff and making videos on them. And I never thought to come back to the series. And the 2 times my computer's made me factory default, this is the one game I never reinstalled. And I didn't know why. I just stopped playing all of a sudden. It was random. But it just happened. And the other day, I was going to school, about to install Mortal Kombat X because I want to make a video on that soon. With me and my friend, he has a new channel. I'm gonna try and promote his channel to you guys. Just a little sneak peek type thing. But still, either way, I'm trying to promote his channel to help him, maybe. I don't know if anyone's really gonna give a care to look, but anyway, I'm gonna promote his channel, and I needed to download the game, so I started downloading that, and then I saw Primal Carnage Extension, and one other game that I forget exactly what it is. It's like, might have been The Escapist or something. No, it was, I forget. Sorry. Hang on. It was some game, but I know it was a game I used to play a lot. And I started playing this, and I got way back into it. I played it for 2 days straight now. But not straight. I got off, but like, I didn't play all day yesterday. I went outside all day. But when I was playing, I was here playing this, or like, quickly starting up GTA real quick. That's it. Lately, don't worry, there's still more GTA videos coming out if you actually care and like, love the series or something, or like it at all. There is more GTA videos coming up, but not now. I kind of backtracked or something like that. Like, backtracked, changed my schedule. I'm not going to do GTA for a while. It's just, in the time that I was waiting for new games to come out so I could do new series, I did too much GTA, and I feel pretty bad for it, because honestly, I don't want to watch my videos, and I think my videos are really cool. Granted, some might not. I do. I think they're pretty nice. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. End of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And hopefully this is the end of the video or episode 3 so you can see it. But thanks. Bye. What the hell? Did you guys hear that?